My name is Alex Oresis, and I'm the director of City Impact Health and Wellness Center in the Tenderloin District of San Francisco. It's really an honor to be here. So how would I define the American dream? Well, really, the American dream, I was thinking about this question, and it really, from my perspective, not from a historical perspective, but from my perspective, it really is a state of mind. It's that comes from that historical perspective that basically says, if you can dream it, you can do it. And you know, then the second part of the question was, you know, what is your experience with it in my own life and in my work, or in my work? Well, you know, I was blessed to have had parents that believed in it. And, you know, that really shaped, in a lot of ways, my desire to go to school, to get an education. But in my daily work, I'm constantly surrounded by my friends in the Tenderloin that many of them have never had that dream. Whether it's because of neglect or abuse, poverty, things that have been handed down to them generationally, it's been something that has not been in their, you know, in their vision, in their scope. But bottom line, the American dream is also about something that really isn't what satisfies. The American dream is about accumulating wealth. It's about, you're happy if you have a house, you're happy if you have a car, you're happy if everything is comfortable, and it really has very little to do with really the way we were created. We were created to be in relationship with God. We were created to be in relationship with one another. We were created to give back, to be part of our community. And the American dream is really a very selfish thing. It really is a selfish endeavor. So anyway, with that, that's my answer, and I'm sticking by it. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is William Jesse. I'm a service provider with